On the mountains, I will bow my life to the one who set me there. In the valley, I will lift my eyes to the one who sees me there. My dad was a rock star, as all dads are to their sons, I'm sure. But he was literally at everything that I did. Athletic events, church events, he would be there. And I know that that's a rare quality when you look at the social landscape, the family structure today. And I'm thankful that I had a dad that was invested, he was intentional, because now I know that that doesn't happen on accident, that you have to be intentionally engaged with your kids. And that's something that I hope to carry along as well with my boys. That's how I'm shaping my career and my ministry, to have time for them, because the impact a dad has on their children is massive. And Dr. Meg Meeker said that if we could, as dads, see ourselves as our kids see us, it would revolutionize how we present ourselves as fathers and as men. So yeah, I'm thankful for a plugged and engaged dad, for sure.